I got better things to do!
Back away or you'll regret it.
Wow!
Surprise, surprise.
The saints are slaves to their own egos.
Welcome to Fort Cullen. To learn more about the history of Santo Aleso before 1854, visit Captain Valera's Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
Everyone is so fucking ignorant.
Right?
your crime. Stop blocking chains!
Did you know? When the United States took possession of the fort in 1854, they named it in honor of Colonel Joseph Fox Cullen, hero of the Mexican-American War and legendary werewolf hunter. Did you know? Colonel Cullen had a stack of cannonballs made of solid silver, designed to be fired from the regiment's field guns. Each projectile weighed nearly 16 pounds. Cullen mined the silver from the nearby hills.
Wanna go?
That'd be really good at skateboarding. Wonder if those saints are the real deal.
Gotta do my steps.
Did you know? Over 300 years ago on this very spot, Domnall Cavanaugh established the first permanent Spanish settlement in the Rio Salinas Valley. He named the fort El Presidio de Santo Eliseo.
I don't like the saints. I will flood the world with truth.
What a great time!
This is so boring.
Idols, attack!
This will be a brawl.
Down and out.
Thank you.
told them purple was tough. Oh, here comes the cramps again. Can Idols calm down a little?
That's right.
What are the Saints' goals?
Did you know? Colonel Cullen and his 4th Missouri Mounted Volunteers occupied El Presidio de Santo Eliseo from 1846 until Cullen's death in 1847, the last documented werewolf attack in Cavanaugh County. Congratulations, you have completed Fort Cullen.
My brain's not big enough for all these facts.
Are you kidding me? This whole world is a prison.
come from, anyway?
Cha-ching!
Can sweat damage my phone?
Walking game is strong today.
The Saints are on the come up.
What a start! He's had a good day with the ball.
Wow! Look what I found.
Got a large clusterfuck of problems right now.
Another thing to put in headquarters.
I'm hungry. I should rob a vending machine.
Your time!
Damn it! Interesting.
Margaritas are always an option.
Flora!
It's a bullshit artificial construct.
Oh, this is perfect!
I can't remember the last time I took a look.
That's a keeper.
I'm sorry, but I do need to hurry.
Welcome to Meeker Square. To learn more about the miracles of El Santo Ileso, visit St. Thomas Corvacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center in Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
Oh, money is just a way to trick the poor and the servant of rich.
I told you that you were gonna hurt yourself.
Saints made money their god.
Oh.
I think I'm a...
They died a hero.
Light work.
Welcome to Meeker Square. To learn more about the miracles of El Santo Ileso, visit St. Thomas Corvacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center in Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
Too many gangbangers in this town.
Thank you would be nice for a change.
I'm up for this.
God.
Why was I late? Do you see this eyeliner?
Hell yes!
Ah!
I'm really enjoying this.
Did you know? Meeker was saved by a Spanish priest who died in the 16th century. In recognition of this and other miracles, Father Thomas Corvacho, better known as El Santo Ileso, was made a saint in 1900.
We should go back to the gold standard.
I think that's the saints.
Hell yeah!
Did you know? Meeker Square is named for Lieutenant Jedediah Meeker of the U.S. Army Corps of Topographical Engineers. In 1854, Meeker surveyed the area we now know as Cavanaugh County.
Hey, this is fun! I'm pissed.
Glad we got that sorted out.
Did you know? The story of Jedediah Meeker inspired novels, popular songs, and an early hit Broadway musical. Nearby Meeker City.
Legs.
Did you know? The incident depicted in this statue occurred in the vicinity of Panther Rock, where Meeker was attacked by two mountain lions, a snake, and an eagle.
I'm not liking this.
Congratulations, you have now completed Meeker Square.
I thought this place was called Circle Square.
I'm racking up those points!
Check on a prescription.
I can put this to good use.
I can't stand this.
That the Saints.
Jackpot. Wow!
I can't stand this!
Just what I wanted.
I'm pissed!